Hey folks, welcome back to another video. So the video sound was a little messed up again, mostly because these flakes here are not generating any sound because I moisturized them, finally I put some Vaseline on top and then I started picking and peeling. So I think you'll be pleasantly surprised at some of the flakes that you'll see in this video. There is a little bit of blood, so viewer discretion is advised. I'll try to edit some of it out. But outside of that, these flakes are big, as you can see. And it'll just be mostly silence, and I'll jump in every once in a while to give you a little bit of commentary. These flakes are coming off fairly easily, you'll see here shortly that there are a lot of them that are coming up very, very easily. And I think it's a combination of my skin being a little healthier since returning from the Dead Sea, the moisturizing I've been doing a lot of. I've been basically moisturizing about every few hours, really, because after a few hours it dries up completely and it's back to the state it was before. Generally I don't put the oily stuff on, like petroleum jelly or the emu oil or any of that stuff on until after I've had a chance to kind of just be home and sit and relax and chill. That's when I slather that stuff on, and I put shorts on and I just hang out and let it soak in. Before we get too deep into this rabbit hole of picking and peeling, please consider heading over to my Patreon page at www.patreon.com/psoriasamurai. Your contributions are the foundation of my videos, and it'll help me to get more equipment in the future so that we can continue making better and better videos so that you guys can see the flakes as long as I have psoriasis. Either way, thank you all for your continued support, and I enjoy making these videos for you, and I hope you enjoy them as well. And now back to the flaking. So here we are on my right shin, and we are going to be pulling up some pretty large flakes here. So strap in. We've got about 15, 20 minutes of worth of video here for you, and enjoy. There's not going to be much sound, like I said, because of the nature of the flakes not really making much sound at all. Okay, folks, that's pretty much all I've got for you right now. Now, these are some of the biggest flakes I have ever pulled off of my leg. And I think that's due to the healthier skin, healthier, quote unquote, and the moisturizing constantly. And then, of course, the Vaseline definitely helped to remove it. Look how big those are. Those are huge compared to, the stuff I'm normally able to get. Very, very big. Huge, as some would say. Okay, all right, guys. Thank you very much for watching. We've got even bigger things for you in the next few videos. Don't forget to hit that like button and the subscribe button and the notification bell button, and we'll keep you updated. As always, thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.